The NRL Integrity Unit will interview Panthers captain Nathan Cleary after three of his mates crossed into the Queensland border illegally and went to the grand final. The trio's already been fined, with the state's health minister describing the breach as appalling.
A historic grand final proving too good to resist. The day before the match, three men from New South Wales snuck into Queensland and made it all the way to Suncorp Stadium.
It's just appalling. It's really disappointing that it's happened.
The trio, aged in their 20s, are mates with Panthers captain Nathan Cleary. There's no suggestion he did anything wrong, but the NRL Integrity Unit is now involved and will interview the star.
It doesn't matter who you are. If you are sneaking across our borders, you are putting our community at risk, and it doesn't matter the reason why you're coming over.
The men have been fined more than $4,000 each. It's understood they entered on an invalid freight pass.
And I hope it sends a clear message to other people that this is not acceptable.
The three men from New South Wales have all tested negative, meaning they weren't a risk to other fans at the grand final.
We know that just one case can lead to a whole series of consequences.
Queensland now has some of the most relaxed restrictions in the country, and again today there were no local cases.
I'm perplexed, but I'm really reassured that every single time Queenslanders just do what is asked, so they come out in droves and get tested.
And in another bid to drive up lagging vaccination rates, high schools are now being used as Pfizer hubs on weekends. It's just like a trip to Bunnings.
The sausages smell fantastic, and I didn't get to have breakfast this morning, so I'm looking forward to having one.
The chief health officer eventually snagged one. John Paul Gonzo for 10 News First.